Well, students at Ivy Tech Community College will have a choice in how they start the spring semester. Classes begin January 19th. While students can take in-person classes, there is opportunity for blended, virtual, and online options. It's part of the school's Learn Anywhere plan for COVID-19. Most offerings are 8-week courses. The rest are 16 weeks. Campus officials say this allows flexibility and safety for students and staff.